Good morning, Uglyville!
Ugly morning, ugly dog! Woohoo! I'm aerodynamically impossible!
There's a child for every doll, and a doll for every child. They somehow find each other when destiny has smiled. Who knows just how they're chosen? The stories seldom say. It could happen any moment, and today could be the day.
Yo, wake up, Moxie.
Morning, Peggy. I've been up for hours. Today could be the day.
Hello, gorgeous. Let's check out how you look today. Short and stubby, and my gosh, look how much you weigh. You're pinkish red, got this thing on your head, and whoa. Girl, you couldn't look better.
Hey,
Moxie, you're in a good mood.
That's because today I'm going to
get chosen to go to the big world and be with your child. You say that every day.
I know, but today I might be right.
Shake the sleep off and kick into the morning drill. It's another awesome day here in Uglyville. Grab your shoes, time to spread the good news. Whoa.
Let's go.
Things just couldn't be better.
Thanks, Moxie. Today's the day.
You really think so? When someone gets chosen, do they get picked up by, like, a long stretch dune buggy or something fancy?
I'm talking about the tree planting ceremony.
Oh.
Mr. Tree, if you would.
Now, I've told you before, all this business about the so-called big world and children, those are just stories.
Everyone says that, but what's the harm in believing?
Never mind that. I'll tell you what the day will bring. First a shindig, then a bash, then more partying.
But Ox,
you know it couldn't be better.
Morning, Moxie. Got something new you want to try?
Hi, Wage.
It's a brownie cupcake fudge berry ice cream pie.
Yum.
Just one bite. Who needs kids? Am I right? Babo.
Oh. It just couldn't taste better.
And soon, you know what is coming.
But until it arrives, might as well keep the party humming.
Ugly dolls, new arrivals. Move your butts, it's going down.
Incoming.
New ugly doll, coming in hot. Willard, shake a leg.
You heard the mayor, Willard. Incoming. Get moving.
And three. You got this, Willard. Two.
Does he though?
One.
We're gonna need a bigger Willard.
Or maybe not a tortoise.
Is this where I get chosen to go to the big world?
Welcome to Uglyville, friend. What's your name?
Flat Top.
Bushhead.
Crew Cut.
Wedgehead?
Oh, great. I love literal naming. Isn't that right, Gibberish Cat? Everyone, let's give our new neighbor a tour.
I'll show her around.
Whoa.
Stop the press. Ugly dog is here. Story of the day or the month or the
Whoa.
Year. Here's a little scoop on the way down. No, now check out the flow.
The cats are rapping.
Lobster's snapping.
But only the dog makes the party happen.
So put in your paper.
Seal it with the gas.
It couldn't be better than this.
Another madhouse night in a crazy quilt world. Complete.
Big World?
I heard that. Now, Moxie, I've lived here longer than anyone, and it really does not get any better than this.
Look, you know I love it here. It's not about that. It's just, haven't you ever felt like, even if you're happy, which I definitely am, I mean, I just spent an entire day singing about it, there's still something else. There's something more you're supposed to be doing. Good night, Ox. Lucky Bat, see you tomorrow. Maybe it'll be the day.
I just don't want to see her heart get broken when this impossible dream of hers doesn't come true.
Maybe I could talk to her.
Oh, please, Lucky, give it a try. We've run out of options here. She doesn't listen to me. I've done everything I can do.
I'll give it a try for you and Moxie.
Guess another sun has set and another moon has smiled. I'm still just one more doll, still waiting for her child. I'm sure it's gonna happen, just like the story says. There's a new day round the corner, and it just might be the day.
Moxie! Thanks for accepting my random yet urgent invitation. How are things?
Well, every day I think today's the day, and then it isn't. And that's fine, it is, but look, I've always believed the big world is real. I know I'll find the perfect kid for me, but lately I'm starting to wonder, with no evidence, no proof, what if it's not true?
Find your own truth. 6, 9, 25, 18, 36, 41.
Whoa. This is why you're the wisest doll in town. You're so bright. I have to believe in myself.
Sure.
So, how do I do that? Specifically?
Well, a wiser doll than me would say you should stop listening to what others tell you. But all I have to offer you now is some satisfaction guarantee.
Oh, you want to read my tea leaves? Of course.
Reading tea leaves is not really my thing. But I can tell you that your forehead looks nice and bright, and that's good luck. So take that good luck and believe in yourself from the comfort of your own home.
What do you say?
You?
Oh, you mean me. It's not what you see, but what I see. I see leaves. Leaves! I need to leave! All this time I've been waiting for my kid to find me, but I should find my kid!
Wait, what? That's not what I was saying at all!
Thank you so much, Lucky! You're so wise. So wise!
Well... I'm just like,
come on,
well, Moxie, I think you may have misinterpreted the spirit of what I was trying to...
Ugly dog, let's go!
Yeah, I know that look. Wait up!
Yes, let's wait up!
Bobo, Lucky Bat has a great new idea!
No.
We're gonna make our dreams come true!
Oh, I'm always geared up for dreams.
Or nightmares.
Wait, today's the day!
But Moxie!
Come on!
Here we go again.
Can we just hit pause real quick?
Oh, hello, Moxie. Looks like you're all having a good time.
Oh, loads of fun. Lucky Bat made everything crystal clear.
Hey, Lucky, that a bat.
We're gonna make our dreams come true. Everything that comes to Uglyville arrives here. So, if we're going to find the big world, it's only logical we start here.
Okay, the big world and children do not exist. Oh.
I just want to have a look inside that flower. Who's with me?
Don't do it.
I'm in.
Me too.
Traitors.
Eh?
Come on. Come on over here. Hit me.
Just a quick look.
And then we'll turn back.
Yes! You guys are the ugliest!
Now the only question is, how do we get up there?
Hey! Whoa!
Hey!
I got nothing.
We need something that could grip onto the edge nice and tight. Even then, it would still need to hold all our weight. Huh? No! Any time now, guys. Let's go.
A terrifying void.
That's always a good sign.
This is what the inside of a flower looks like?
Yeah, dark and creepy. All right, that's it. Let's go.
Anyone else going to Ugly Dolls on Ice tonight?
Nah, I don't want to miss this week's episode of Ugly Bill's Got No Talent. Moxie?
Let's just call it a day, huh?
You guys, this pipe goes somewhere.
Say something to her.
Sometimes the insides of our dreams are hollow. Like this pipe, for example.
Ugh.
Hollow, huh? So I guess a girl can dream. We'll just go on back like a bunch of going backers. I just gotta see what it's like!
I think we probably should have expected her to do that.
I guess not. Guys, what if this is the way to the big world?
But Og says there is no big world, and
he didn't know there was something else out there, but we do. This pipe, it's real, and it has to lead somewhere. Maybe it's the big world. If anyone can figure it out, it's us. Lucky. Huh? What could make you wiser than solving the ultimate unsolved mystery? Hello? Mystery ahead. An ugly dog. You're my best friend.
Well, that's just hurtful.
Are you really going to let me go in alone?
You ain't going alone.
Classic guilt trip.
And when someone needs help, who y'all gonna call? Babo, that's who.
I gotta say, she gets me.
I suppose a little journey could be enlightening.
This is ridiculous. Going into a creepy pipe that spells certain doom? No, thank you.
Wait.
Go ahead. Give me your big cell, Moxie. Tell me that I have to go. It's my duty as a doll to be a friend. Tell me that deep down I want to know what's over there, too. Come on, give me the pitch.
If you don't come, you're going to have to climb down that cliff all by yourself.
Good pitch. Let's just let the record show that I am against this.
Oh, yeah! Yeah!
Now that's what I'm talking about, Wade.
Slow down, Blobby.
It's Bubbo.
I know your name.
There are so many tunnels.
What we really need is a light.
I have a flashlight.
So why have we been walking in the dark for the last hour then?
I'm conserving the batteries until we really need it.
Good thinking. Let me know when you come upon a time when you really need it.
You got it.
You smell anything?
It's hard to say. It'd be easier if I had a nose.
And exhale.
Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Let's do it again!
Ah.
number 12. You have arrived at your designated quality control center. The final step on your journey to becoming the complete doll you were made to be. And once you successfully complete the Institute's rigorous final test, you'll pass through this portal and begin the greatest experience a doll can know.
Perfect dolls, you'll meet your child, and they'll hug and hold you fast, and you'll know a true fulfillment that will never be surpassed. And they'll see their own reflection every time they glance your way, as you bask in their affection, that eternal pure connection. Thank the Institute of Perfection. And it all begins today.
Welcome to the Institute of Perfection.
Here, you will become the best doll you can be.
We will help you grow from pretty to perfect.
But only after you successfully pass the final challenge we call the Gauntlet. Can you proceed to the big world?
Your name is Megan. You're a lawyer. Slash model.
Objection, Your Honor.
Your name is Michael. You're an engineer. Slash model.
I'm an individual, exactly like the rest of you.
You are not a model. The data does not compute. I tell my family I love them.
Ah, must be a customary greeting here.
Hola, mi amor. ¿Tú vienes aquí mucho?
Hard pass.
I guess she's not bilingual, because that was my best line.
Another swing, another miss.
These skirts look so pretty on us.
But are they absorbent?
Ew!
Just imagine, Uglies. All our dreams are waiting for us right through there. Nothing, and I mean nothing, is gonna stop us now.
Ew, what are those?
Is that supposed to be some kind of dog?
Lou is so not gonna like this.
Definitely not. He'll be like, I do not like this. Ew, ew, ew.
Oh my gosh, Kitty. That's such a good Lou impression.
I know, right?
I know too, right?
Excuse me, girls? Who's Lou?
Who's Lou? Were you born yesterday?
Yes.
Look, listen, and learn.
To go to the big, you know where, and you're here to try to earn your ticket there. Better listen now, or you haven't got a prayer. Let me break it down.
Want someone to love you, baby, you gotta look like me. I mean, flawless, pure perfection, upper shelf. And my first impression of you, as far as I can see, is you simply can't compete with my sweet self.
Your
hair as slick as mine, are your glutes as tight as mine? All the moves you got is dropped it hot as this.
No, no,
did your profile have this fine? But people, let's get real. Yes, it's the most exclusive club that you want in. There's a price to pay, you betcha. Hey, you gotta look ideal, or you'll end up in the overcycling bin. But hey, I can help you. Well, possibly help you. Well, hopefully help you. Most of you probably not. Your head's too small.
Too small.
Your neck's too long.
Too long.
Your nose starts right, but then ends up. Look at you, I ain't seen nothing like you before. I mean, words fail me, I mean, I'm tongue-tied, I mean, I'm speechless, baby. What's a thing like you doing in a place like this? I gotta tell you, girl, you're pretty.
Pretty ugly.
You poor, poor thing.
Come on.
Don't look so sad.
Come on.
I'm sorry you're so ugly.
Is that
real bad?
Come on.
Imagine now you're traumatized. I'm unspecting you. Why, it would be U-G-L-Y.
Ugly.
And that's the ugly truth. Yeah. So sorry, that's the truth. Woo. That's just the ugly truth. Yeah, you're
U-G-L-Y.
I really do feel bad for you, but kids just don't want ugly, so I'm not sure where you belong, but it's not here. And that's the ugly truth.
That man can entertain and emotionally devastate like no one else.
Woohoo!
Come on, Moxie. Let's go home.
Do you want me to carry you home, too? Okay, just let me know.
Bless their ugly little hearts. Such a shame.
It is kind of sad, though. Of course sad in, like, a totally, totally shameful way. Obviously.
Moxie?
You know what? We're not going anywhere.
What are you doing? Have you lost your mind?
We don't belong here.
We've come this far.
Come again?
We're gonna train and go to the big world. We're just as lovable as any of you. And we're gonna prove you wrong.
Before we decide to do this, shouldn't we tell Ox?
Ox? Who is Ox?
Well, he's the founder and mayor of our town, where we live.
So, there's a whole town of uglies?
It's called Uglyville.
I guess that's a literal naming.
None of this matters, okay? Only pretty dolls can run the gauntlet. Rules are rules.
What rules?
Did someone say rules?
Oh.
It says right here in section 20.
You know what? Stay here.
Seriously?
Yes. What kind of amazingly benevolent leader would I be if I denied fellow dolls a chance to fulfill their dreams? Mandy, show our special guest their quarters. May I suggest the supply suite?
Sweet.
I have a reputation to maintain, so I let you skate by this time.
enjoy this moment, because it doesn't get better than this.
That's the name of our song.
Find out everything you can about their town and report back to me tomorrow night.
Night? Like a date?
No. But there is one more thing I need you to do. Ugly dolls. I'll crush them all, destroy their dream. To save my perfect empire, nothing's too extreme. And I know how to do it without looking too uncouth. A plan that's so foul, gross, hideous, nasty. They'll never see the ugly truth.
We're definitely not doll type number 12. Everything is so different here.
I'd say. So, you guys actually live in these boxes? Not that they're bad boxes. They're all neat and organized and straight and symmetrical and clean. I'm okay.
Silly tree. Oh my goodness. Okay. This way, please.
What is that?
That would be the supply shed. I mean, suite. Your home away from home.
We are staying there.
I love
Am I the only one seeing this?
So industrial chic.
Industrial chic? It's a shed. I mean, there's boxes and a mop.
Dibs on the mop and the bucket of dirty water.
Check out my spare tire.
It matches my other tire.
This place is perfect for us.
Hey, hey, guys. I'm really glad you like it and all, but... I didn't get your names. Sorry. I'm Moxie.
Bobo.
I'm Lucky Bat.
Wage.
Folks call me Ugly Doll.
Because that's his name.
But those close to me call me Slick Doll.
Which is not his name.
Hi, 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 hi. Whew. So, are you really here just to train for the big world?
Uh-huh.
You bet. And we're all gonna end up with our own special kid to love.
You do know that Lou is gonna make it super hard, right?
Well, I say bring it on, Louis.
He means well, of course, though he can be a bit judgmental.
You think?
Still, without his constructive criticism, none of us would ever get anywhere. So just stay on his good side.
Ow!
Ooh, cool glasses. I always wanted some specs.
Ooh, yeah.
Excuse me, I feel smarter already.
No.
Do I look wiser?
Oh, yeah.
No, please, just...
Uh-huh.
Please!
Huh?
We're sorry.
Please don't say anything, guys. Especially not to Lou.
Lots of dolls wear glasses in Uglyville. Even Five-Eyed Steve.
This is the Institute of Perfection. And perfect dolls have perfect eyesight.
Oh! Oh.
Man, and I thought I had issues.
You feel that electricity between us? Watch this. She's gonna turn around. She's gonna turn around. She's doing the old don't turn around move.
Well, she didn't need glasses to see through you.
Whoa!
Hey, Mandy!
Ah!
Sorry. I think your glasses look special. They make you who you are.
Yeah, but...
No buts about it!
See you tomorrow!
Oh, are you kidding me?
First that dark, greasy pipe, and now we have to go down there?
Yeah, maybe someone down there can tell us where Uglyville is.
Oh.
Lowering, lowering, lowering. Creeping, creeping, creeping. Sneaking, sneaking.
It's not sneaking if you say it.
Rolling, 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 rolling.
lot of buttons riding on
it. Do it for 5IC!
This place is definitely ugly, that's for sure. Hey, Tuesday, jot that down.
Yes! Lou's gonna be like, you guys are the awesomest spies ever. And then he'll love me.
And the winner is Wedgehead by a wedge.
Thanks, Mayor Ox.
Is that a bunny or something?
Oh, I love bunnies.
Oh, no, that's Ox. And there he goes. Let's move. Get him into the bag, up the pipe, and we're on our way back to Lou. Easy peasy. Any questions?
Yes, as a matter of fact, are those my earrings?
Yes. Any more questions?
How could you take them without asking me?
It was super easy. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't cry, Lydia. It'll give you frown lines. Atta girl, it's no big deal, right? I mean, it's not like I borrowed your lip gloss.
Wait, is that my lip gloss?
Whoa, is that the time? Getting late. Let's do this. Synchronize.
That's my watch.
It is, but it looks better on me. Come on.
It does look good on her.
I know, right?
Got the ugly rabbit thing.
Ow!
Oh, a little rabbit in the sack, huh? I'm a natural ear runner. You'll never catch me.
Oh, right in the buttons. Oh, good thing for that random rake.
Just like we planned it.
Now tell us where Uglyville is.
Today you begin your training. And I know that seems stressful, maybe a little scary. But remember, this is your purpose as a doll. And I would never let you fail. I've dedicated my entire life to making sure you go to the big world. That's right, I'm doing this for you. And you. And you!
Me?
Yes, you!
Wait, so that whole your ugly, your trash song, that was because you loved me?
Of course I love you. I love all of you. And I will take you there!
I want to hate him. I mean, I really want to dislike this guy, but I gotta respect the man's fireworks budget.
I'm so awesome, but I'm here to get you pretty, because pretty makes perfect. And I don't know about you, but that sounds pretty great to me. So let's get started. Do you want your clothes ruined by a tea party gone awry? Do you want to find yourself on the business end of a permanent marker?
No!
And you! Your kid spent an hour styling your hair, but then disaster strikes. Who's gonna get the gum out? Who?
I don't know!
Today, you're going to practice how to avoid stains, smudges, and spills. Or as I like to call them, the S's of messes. Well, thank you. I actually came up with that one myself.
Sorry. Don't kids have fun getting messy? Wait, was this part of the test?
Yes, it was. And you passed!
For real?
Enjoy the big world!
Thank you so much!
I didn't think we'd ever make it.
I am wise.
I hope you guys are ready. What?
This, students, is what happens to dolls who get messy. They get put through the wash! Every time you go through the washer, you come out a little less perfect. And if you keep getting less and less perfect, one day even the washer won't save you, and your child's parents will throw you away. I just don't want to see any of you get rejected. So if you want to pass these tests, avoid mess. Stay out of the wash.
You guys, he's right. We've got to focus. From this point forward, we do it Lou's way.
What I want, you got, and it might be hard to handle. Like a plane that burns a candle. The candle feeds the pain. Yeah, yeah, what I got, won't stop the thoughts and dreams are scattered. You can pull them all together in the house.
You make my dreams come.
I'm impressed.
Thanks.
And yet, never mind.
What?
Far be it from me to discourage you.
Yeah, no. That's really hard to do.
Of course it is. But just between us, no matter how agile or unshakable you may be, when you look up there at that perfectly pretty doll and all the joy she comes with, do you honestly think your little band of sock puppets stands a chance here? Okay. Carry on trying, but like I always say, pretty makes perfect. Good luck at the gauntlet tomorrow.
Maybe Lou is right. If pretty's what he wants, we can do pretty.
Moxie, what are you talking about?
Kidnapping should be a crime.
I'm pretty sure it is a crime.
Good points on both sides. Maybe we should stop the kidnapping until we settle this.
No way. He's expecting us, and I want him to see my bangs. They're sideswiped now.
He's not gonna care about your bangs.
You guys are being haters lately.
Ow! Ow! Let me out!
Ugh. Where am I? Who's in charge here? Huh?
Hello, old friend.
Lou?
They know each other?
He just said. Lou, keep up. Lou, have you seen my bangs?
I think it's an improvement.
Hi. Ready for tomorrow? Oh, my doll.
We thought we'd give Pretty a try.
If I'm being honest, I think you all kind of look great, just the way you are. Well, before all of this. Look, if you're going to do this, can I do it for you at least?
First we'll pluck a little here.
Ow!
Then we'll tuck a little there.
Hey!
Then we'll cut a little loose and apply a little mousse to what seems to be your hair. Then we'll do a little tweeze.
Ow!
Then we'll do a little more. Then we'll wax and then we'll bleach till you're smoother than a peach. Or at least a little smoother than you were before. To me, you look okay. But if you truly want me to, we'll sculpt and mold and change and fix. Try a little mask. It'll open up your pores.
What's a pore?
Then we'll wrap some lotion in and we'll soften up your skin so it doesn't look like yours. Then we'll moisten up your lips. Buff your toners to a tee. And we'll powder up your nose. Or in your case, I suppose we'll just put a little powder. Step three. This is absolutely key. Choose it not for you, but for who you want to be. And then, once you know which look you're into, say when, and I guess we can begin to squeeze and stretch and stuff and swoosh until we nail the whole display.
Mandy.
Come on, Dolly.
We're gonna beat that gauntlet.
My pants are tight, but I like it.
Yeah, we're getting all dolled up. Gosh, though, how I wish that I didn't need to. Sure looking me all dolled up. Stuck playing a part someone else agreed to. Ooh, if I could choose who I could be, I'd choose a whole new me. I'd choose a whole new me. I choose a whole new me.
Wow.
What?
Wow.
What is this?
Look at my bangs.
Face it, doll. They look better on him.
We're pretty dolls now.
Well, you certainly are.
So you're happy for us?
So happy.
Why does he always have to say it in that tone?
And yet so sad.
There he goes again.
You see, I'm afraid all your hard work has been for nothing.
What do you mean?
No amount of makeup or fancy new clothes or dollscaping.
Excuse you?
Can take away the fact that deep down, you are ugly dolls. There's no changing that. Ugly dolls can never pass the gauntlet.
We don't believe you.
You don't believe me? I suspect as much, but maybe you'll believe him.
Hello? We kidnapped him.
Oh, yeah.
Ox? I don't understand.
Moxie.
Ox, wait, you won't believe this. The big world is real.
I know.
What?
Come on, Ox. Relieve the poor creatures of their confusion. Why don't you start at the beginning?
What's he talking about?
Moxie, all I wanted to do was protect you. But Lou's right. You're never going to get to the big world. Let me try to explain. It all began in the doll factory. I don't know how, but I ended up here at the Institute. Lou welcomed me and we became close friends. And after I begged and begged, he even let me train. I even felt like I might have a shot at the big world. I was messing it up for the others and they started to turn on me. I was scared. It was only Lou who saved me by showing me a way out. I wandered into the dark, and that's when I discovered the ugly truth about who we are and where we came from. We ugly dolls are nothing but rubbish. The humans found us unlovable and threw us away. I blocked the way to recycling so that outcast dolls would be diverted to our cove. We are rejects.
No!
We belong in Uglyville, where reject dolls can live safe and free of anyone else's judgment.
Oh, Moxie, look at you. This is what I've been trying to protect you from. But I realize you'd need to hear it from your oldest friend. You don't belong in the big world. You don't belong anywhere. You shouldn't even exist.
Moxie, I'm so sorry I lied.
So there's no big world for us? No kid waiting? I'm so sorry, everyone. This is all my fault. I should never...
Moxie, wait!
Now, Ox, I'm an amazingly magnanimous guy, so I'll tell you what. Go back to Uglyville, live your little ugly lives, never come back here, and if you do, it's recycling for everyone.
I bet they'll be back. That little pink one never gives up.
Yes. Well, neither do I.
Extra, extra, people of Uglyville are revealed to be...
rejects?
Who'd have thunk?
We heard it straight from Ox's mouth.
Yep, it's time to wake up and smell the ugly.
Just the bag, please.
I've arrived! I can't wait to learn about this magical place and all my...
Oh.
I wish I could say it wasn't so.
Things will never be the same around here.
Brother, can you spare a button?
Hard times. Hard, hard times.
Say, yo, wake up. Or don't. It doesn't matter.
I wish I was sleeping. I don't know why I'm up all early in the morning.
Oh, I can't do this anymore.
Did that make you feel better?
Mandy? What are you doing here?
Moxie, you have to go back and complete the gauntlet.
There's no point.
That's where you're wrong. All your life, you knew the truth, and you never stopped believing. And you were right.
I never would have had the courage to come here if it weren't for you.
If you give up now because you're not perfect, what hope do the rest of us have? With five eyes or wedged heads or glasses? You need to fight, Moxie. Show them it's our differences that make us shine.
There's always gonna be someone trying to tear you down, mocking you for your mistakes. Oh, there's always gonna be someone messing your head around, watching you to see you break. So don't you let them call you out, brush away the shame and doubt. Remember what you're all about and then show them who you are. Show 'em that you're strong. Show 'em that you know where you belong. Open up their eyes, force them all to see. Let them know you are and you'll always be unbreakable.
Second best.
them down, don't fall apart. No, don't you let them in your head. Doesn't matter what they said, get up on your feet instead and then show them who you are. Show them that you're strong. Show them they've been seeing you. Open up their minds. Strong. Show them that you've known it all along. Open every door on your destiny. Live as if you are what you were and you've been and you'll always be. Unbreakable.
Song, guys.
Oh, hello, Mandy. Lou's gonna love this.
Hey! We are getting so good at kidnapping, right?
Let us out, you beautiful monsters!
Whoa! Lou, what you doing here?
You didn't think I was gonna miss all the fun, did you?
You did miss the whole climbing down, kidnapping, dragging, climbing back up, being tied part.
I see, you brought Mandy too. How delightful.
But you told us to bring Moxie back to you and...
I came up with a far better plan.
What are you doing?
You've already crushed their spirits.
Sure, Uglyville may be crushed, but we both know Moxie will never give up. Without you around, the rest of them will stay away forever. The only reason I let you stay in Perfection was to keep up appearances. Everybody says, oh, Lou, you're so nice. You're the best. Do you know how long I've worked for that adulation? Those pretty dolls. They're mine. They hang on my every word. And if you think I'm gonna let you take that away from me, you're as empty-headed as the rest of them. You're both ugly. And ugly things belong in recycling.
No! You can't do this!
Ox disrupted the system, but I'll fix it. We'll see each other again soon. You'll be brand new. You'll be perfect.
Please, sir, can I have some more? A little bit more? Oh, bless you, sir. Perhaps even a little...
Get lost, Oliver. It's tough times all over.
Huh? Where's Moxie?
Wouldn't you hide, too, if you were responsible for all of this?
Whoa! It's not all her fault. I mean, I just went along with it without so much as a bark.
All I wanted to do was help her get a look inside that magic flower.
It all started with the tea leaves. My tea leaves.
Oh, yeah. I never tried to talk her out of it. I thought it was a great idea all along. Ha, don't drag me into your little pity party. It's all my fault. I've always wished I could be as brave as Moxie, but I've always been afraid of my own shadow, and I saw this as an opportunity to step outside of my comfort zone.
It's good. hard to get better than this, right?
Oh, look at us. We're falling to pieces. I'm gonna go talk to Moxie and we're gonna make things right.
I need something stronger than this soup.
Moxie? Hello? Oh, no.
What? Did you see anything? Huh? What? Oh, no.
Moxie, just give it up. We've already tried.
Got that thing on your head, whatever it is.
No, gibberish cat. We're not just going home. If Lou tried to recycle us, then no one is safe.
Moxie's right. I lived my whole life being afraid, but never again. We need to take a stand, all of us. But how? We're rejects. I read it in the paper.
We are not rejects. Our flaws make us who we are. You know what? We have enough flaws for every doll in perfection, and then some.
I have three brains!
And me, I'm shaped like a spork.
See this head? It's a wedge.
And I'm greedy with the soup.
Those are all worth fighting for. Well, maybe not being greedy with the soup, but the others. Now let our freak flags fly!
Attention, please. All Gauntlet Runners must immediately report to the starting area.
Mandy, how unexpected.
Step aside, model slash engineer.
Hey,
coming through. Pack of corn, coming through.
Friend.
Oh, this is Rich. This is really Rich. You can't possibly think you'll pass.
Maybe we will, maybe we won't. But every doll in this stadium is gonna see us try.
You know what, Lou? When I first got here, I thought you were perfect. I couldn't find a single thing wrong with you. But I can see a lot better now.
What?
Yes.
Yes, you'll run the gauntlet. And I'm gonna run it with you.
I'm gonna run your gauntlet, Lou!
Yeah!
intimidating warm-up grunts.
You? Run the gauntlet?
I don't even have to win. I just need to make sure you lose. And when I'm done, I'll have my loyal subjects escort each and every last ugly doll to recycling, where you belonged in the first place.
Now, as you all know, the gauntlet is designed to simulate real-world obstacles. The participants must make it through the doggy door and cross the finish line to win.
He's gone forever.
I'm over here. You could grab my hand.
There's nothing we could have done.
Good doggy.
You call that a dog? It's all right, guys. Slick Dog's got this.
What are you doing?
Having fun. Getting crazy. Getting loose. Go. I'll stall him. Go. Go, go.
Hey!
Go team!
I totally don't deserve that!
Uh-oh.
I'm starting to think Lou's just not that into me.
Hands up, everyone!
Time to clean up this mess.
Forever! My head feel not good.
Hey! Is it okay for a pet to have their own pet?
Yes!
Yeah.
Unhand me, you annoying little hazard! Let go now!
Kicks a baby!
Oh, no! Sorry we didn't pass.
Thank you.
passion are the doll's true purpose. Rum celebration protocol. Time to party.
For an exposition robot, that guy is pretty cool.
Look! Well, I guess the cat's out of the bag.
You failed? How could you fail?
You still don't get it. Of course I failed. I'll always fail. I'm a prototype!
What? Prototype's like a good thing, right?
No, he ain't a real doll, girl.
You thought that I stuck around this place because I cared so much about you mindless sycophants?
Sycophants like a good thing, right?
Oh, no, you imbecile!
Is imbecile a good thing?
My gut says yeah.
I'm the model, the mold, sent by the factory to help guide you through. Sounds amazing, right? Wrong! Prototypes are not meant for public consumption. I was never allowed to go to the big world, but you could. How could someone as ugly as you be accepted and loved, while someone as perfect as I never could and never will? Let's see how you feel when you're trapped in this place forever. Just like me!
Come on!
It was all a lie? Dolls don't need you, your training. You did it all just to feel powerful? What happened to you? We were like brothers.
You, a reject, were gonna leave me just like the others. Ever wonder why the pretties turned on you?
It was you! You tried to have me recycle!
You wanted to leave so bad, I sent you right where you belong. Ow!
Whoa!
The only thing I did wrong was I should have waited to make sure you were recycled. I need a boost!
I got nothing.
Lou, no! Don't do this!
Ready!
Fire! Destiny time! Ha! Huh? Ha! Bah!
Good dog.
Girls! Girls, are you gonna let them take over after everything I've done for you?
So where do you want them, boss? I haven't decided. Any suggestions?
Tear the stuffing out of it!
Shred that liar,
let the dog have
it! Give it back to the baby!
No, please. I know I'm not perfect, but I deserve a second chance. Look into your heart. Look into your heart!
I have an idea.
Hey guys, something's not right with the portal.
There's a child for every doll, but I guess that's not quite true. There won't be one for me now, or for you, or you, or you.
I can't believe it's over, and Lou will get his way.
Even dreamers have to wake up. Guess today will be the...
become who you are. Show 'em that you're strong. Show 'em that you know where you belong.
Open every door
on your destiny. Look down deep in your heart and believe in the you that you see. Then become what you are and you'll set yourself free.
So what happened next? Well, you're not gonna believe it. Or maybe you will. I don't even know you.
As your mayor, I'm proud to announce the permanent merger of Uglyville and Perfection.
Slower, Willard, slower.
Soon as Uglies, we're hanging with our opposites. And we pretty dolls embrace all our messy bits. Though we're not truly perfect, so what?
Whoa, let's go.
We just couldn't be better.
Now the portal is permanently open wide. You can go be with your child on the other side.
Then come back once the kid hits the sack.
Whoa, life just couldn't be better.
Don't sweat, don't worry, don't fear. Stop the press, cause the king is here. But this old dog has learned a new trick. Being ugly is better than sweet.
See, ugly is different, ugly is unique.
It's keeping it real when you feel like a freak. So face it,
embrace it, follow your bliss.
It doesn't get better than this.
Yes, it's a mist of life in our inside out world. But it all couldn't be any clearer. We may be pinstripe checkered or polka dot swirl, but we love what we see in the mirror. And it's a non-stop blast of awesome ugliness. It's amazing, you bet. But there's something much better. So amazing, and yet it gets even much better. There's one thing, there's one.
Well, Moxie, you did it. Today's the day.
I never doubted you, girl. Not for 1 minute. Well, okay, maybe 1 minute, or like, I don't know, 5 to 10. The time here is so funky. I mean, how long did this take us? What is this, a day, a month? What, 83 minutes? It's all very confusing.
But look, Moxie, you better come back to visit. You hear me?
Of course I'm coming back. You know Uglyville will always be my home. You were right the whole time, Lucky Bat.
Me?
We found our own truth.
Thank you.
my hand out and ask for something free. I got pride I could roll up for miles in front of me. I don't need your help and I don't need sympathy. I don't need you to lower the bar for me. I know I'm superwoman, I know I'm strong. I know I've got this cause I've had it all along. I'm phenomenal and I'm enough. I don't need you to tell me who to be. Can someone just hold me? Don't fix me, don't try to change a thing. I've had it all along. I'm phenomenal, I'm enough. I don't need you to tell me who to be. Can someone just hold me? Don't fix me, don't try to change a thing. Can someone just know me? Cause underneath I'm broken and it's beautiful.
Of the love.
I'm going to go to the hospital.